pen.
Hey, you look like a zombie walking off.
So I was bored at home, decided it'd be a great idea to come out for a nice walk. And it rains. Typical. Yeah, this weather's a bit unpredictable. It's now sunny and drizzle. I'll take it over a downpour every day of the week. I'm going to start shooting today for a small project I started quite a while ago, but haven't gone through the footage. I feel like I need to start it again. I approached them the wrong way, I think. My voice. Yeah, I'm not too sure. Just want to go out, take pictures, see what I see, and hopefully not get too wet. For those people who live in those more temperate climates, I envy you. Sometimes. As long as it's not too hot. Ramble, ramble. More of a walk around shooting this project, and this has been the case ever since I started it. It's hard. It is very hard. We don't live in a particularly busy place, and it's I don't want to say rich in opportunities photographically, but it might be for some people, but for me it's quite a challenge. And I think that's that was the main, like, the driving force as to why I wanted to shoot it, is to force me to get back out, get shooting, and actually try and think of shots and find the pictures. Excuse the train. We'll see if we can find one. A train, that is. Yep, this is a Didcot railway station in that direction. It's quite a main junction, I believe. Behind me is off to Oxford, maybe. Didcot train station. I think the original station was designed by Brunel, which is pretty cool. They've got a cool, not that we've been there, but like a train museum type thing. They've got a steam train they operate most weekends. I'm surprised actually we haven't heard it. I'm going to hang around here and try and get a picture of a train coming through these railings. Pretty quickly. Literally as I was recording that, I could hear it, expecting a long train. It's just the locomotive. Still pretty cool spot, and I think this is only the third time I've ever actually been up on this this walkway. So I might hang around for a minute, see if anything else comes by. Ramble again.
Can anybody tell me if these outdoor gymnasium pull-up bars things, does anybody use them other than my daughter? I don't know.
Why is it weird when you walk around talking to a camera? It's a very strange concept, isn't it? Especially when people come by, right now. Yo, it's incredibly hard around here to shoot. I'm trying to find layers. to have layers, you need subjects. To find subjects here today, it's tough. Oh my God, I'm on top of the hill.
Might head up there.
There'd probably be more people up there than down here. Bizarre.